Hi, my name is Dean Chang, and I'm the Associate Vice President of the Academy for Innovation and Entrepreneurship here at the University of Maryland. Welcome to a special edition of Turvision. In recognition of our third annual 30 Days of Entrepreneurship, we're at Startup Shell. It's a technology incubator for students, by students, that cultivates innovation and entrepreneurship on campus. 30 Days of Entrepreneurship is a month-long celebration of innovation across all 12 schools and colleges, featuring special events, lectures, and student competitions. And Turvision will be covering it all. Take what you love, fuse it with tech, build something the world has never seen. That was a challenge issued to students for this year's hackathon called Bitcamp. And look what they delivered.
We're making a smart sleep mask. It's got a couple microphones on it, and it's supposed to listen to the sound of your breathing and tell you if you've had a good night of sleep or not. Ultimately, what it would identify is sleep apnea.
We're building a social jukebox. It'll go out and scrape the Billboard Top 100, and then you'll be able to vote on what song to play by texting a phone number.
What we built here is a 3D virtual control room for internet streaming sites like YouTube.
These were just a few of the more than 700 students from universities near and far who spent a nonstop Bitcamp weekend creating, collaborating, and having an absolute blast. One tweeted, "Today, I attended my first hackathon, and my way of thinking has forever changed."
What I love the most about Bitcamp is really like working as a team and really discovering a lot. I was working on Android, and a lot of it I discovered working on it right on the spot.
Bitcamp's awesome. It's the third hackathon I've been to. By far the best facilities, great food, great people. The sponsors are awesome here. They're very helpful.
The judges and corporate sponsors were as jazzed and impressed by the many unique tech creations as the campers themselves. Creations that ranged everywhere from educational and social hacks like Language SMS, an app for improving communication between people speaking different languages, to games like Iron Man Virtual Reality, which lets players be Iron Man and shoot lasers at flying alligators. One particularly popular sponsor was Oculus VR, which provided the Iron Man team and others with versions of its virtual reality headset.
It's a lot of fun to come back to Maryland and see passionate students the same age as we were when we got started.
For the student organizers, amazement and satisfaction seemed to apply not only to Bitcamp's fantastic hacks and hackers, but also to the fact that they were able to put together UMD's first ever hackathon and have it be a huge success.
The biggest challenge in creating Bitcamp was that a lot of us didn't know anything about what our jobs were when we first started. And that's what hackathons are all about, taking something that you don't know and learning it over a short amount of time.